a movie suggestion if you want to stay home for Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day.
If you're a geek.
Love and basketball.
No, wait, wait. Look, this is different. If you really love movies, like to the point where you know everything about movies, and you're also into art and kind of artsy, this is a really cool film. It's called Film Geek. It was made in 2005. It's very rare, but it's a touching story, and definitely check that out.
Also,
oh,
watch the movie with Kevin Hart that's coming out this week.
No, clip that. No plug for Kevin Hart. Clip that.
They pay me.